For personally, I am following their extraordinary and efforts, worldwide efforts.
The importance has already underlined. I would like to add a few more things from the Turkey perspective. So up until now, I would like to give you some numbers. During the leadership of President Erdogan since 2003, I think we are on the right track. There are some improvements in the collaboration in the region. If you remember 20 years ago, back in 20 years ago, the exports of Turkey to the region, to Arab countries, was just $5 billion. So it was representing around 10% of the exports of Turkey. So when we come to 2022, exports of Turkey to Arab countries surpassed $45 billion, which represents almost 20% of exports of Turkey in a single year. So Rifat Bey talked about the importance of the investments. And we know that in the last two decades, Turkey attracted more than $15 billion of FDI, foreign direct investments, from Arab countries. So currently, we are among top 20 economies globally. In the next years, we would like to position among top 10 economies globally. So up until now, Turkey has emerged as a regional hub, and we would like to strengthen our position as being a global economic powerhouse. And this growth will be sustainable, it will be digital. So we are inviting international investors, especially investors from Arab countries, to invest in our country, to grow with us, to contribute our growth. Firstly, always remember that Turkey is a resilient and fast-growing economy. Since 2003 up until now, our compound annual growth rate is 5.4%. Secondly, we are offering a business-friendly investment environment thanks to our commitment to the economic reforms. His Excellency Mr. Minister Şimşek is here. He will give us more about, you know, the reform agenda of Turkey in the next sessions. So thirdly, Turkey offers a deep, competent and competitive talent pool. We are living in an era where, you know, in which the skill gap is a huge challenge, and we believe that Turkey can offer a lot to the investors. Lastly, but not least, the geographic location of Turkey. We are at the nexus of Africa, Europe and Asia. So we are offering a global market access from this beautiful geography.
Katkılarından dolayı.